just surpassed the bomb. Why don't I have a zombie? Actually, a police car. At least it has good armor. That's for the judge. Also, we need a gun fight. I gotta get rid of those SCV. Old Liberty tires. I'll drop any of those. Maybe. Maybe. Actually, yeah. I get this one. I like the black stripes, even though they look weird. I get our blue things. Okay, let's go! Get our old standby. Grandpa sent on before it blows up, okay. 3, 2, 1. Girl! Go for first round. Oh, you got your ammo on the bomb right with the accelerator. Bonk. Alright, we need people to have the bomb. I need it. Thank you. Where is everybody? Oh, that's not good. That's really not good. Actually, that's terrible. Where is everybody? Oh, wow, these guys are smart. Okay, I must admit, they were smart. They were really, really smart. Bomb? Actually, all of the game give us the bomb, I would say. Instead of taking the risky route. Actually, since everyone's right here. Bonk. Bonk. Remember, we can just touch and go. We just gotta be able to find people. Did they get us? Boost it! Get out of here. Alright. That's clean. Touch something. Touch it. Reverse. Touch something again and get out of there. Here we go again. Here he sees the bomb this time. I'm gonna touch him when I see somebody else. Hey, come back here. I want your bomb. See that? That's fail. Zombie. Bam, reverse. Oh, run, bud. Return, get out of here. I don't know if we can tell if it's a bubble up or not. There we go, we win. Oh, our patch got more. I guess you gotta touch, keep touching someone. Bomb. Basically, you gotta keep passing it on. I'm here. I'm down in the water. We're down in the water. I don't think so, Robert. Don't miss. Miss! That's not good. I keep going on the other map. There's no invisible walls. Okay, good. I thought if we didn't miss. Oh, we're not fishing him. How about when that wind bell blew up? Okay. We have to get it this time. Even then, he will win by just surviving. Unless we're speaking with it. Where's Robert? He's still there on me. I didn't want to give it to you! Punk, can you hit? Gotcha, get out of here. Oh, actually, we should be shooting him so he doesn't pass it on. How about that? Wrong button. Can't remember which gun does what. Or which gun does what. There he goes! Get three. Yeah! Actually, I should set the timer again. I actually didn't set the timer the first time, my bad. Just throw the flag. Everything. Sure. Here we go. Okay, should probably load the sensitivity by one. Here's the flag, I guess. These are insane speed over everyone else is not insane speed. And go! We're just going to make as much distance as between us and them as physically possible. Oh, he's puppy camping! He's going to ring. That's not nice. Where's the projector? Oh, it's right there. Okay. Go! Go, 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 go! Now the maps are really big. Just stay at range. We can come back anytime. It's not timed or anything. Now I gotta go through the group. Not good, not good, not good. Boost it! Accelerate! Okay, let's go back to the flag. Right, that'd be if I knew where the flags were. Whatever. So is it on the track, or do we have to find him randomly in the field? No, that's not good, that's not good. Go, go, boost, get out here. Use the speed, with turbo, okay. Oh, that's not cool. Thank you. No, stop that. Stop it. Give me that. Wrong checkpoint, yeah, I figured. Oh, bump. Other fast cars, too, just not Lambos. We can probably shoot them. Wrong checkpoint. Oh, right there. Is it? Okay, you just gotta go to whatever checkpoint the arrow wants you to go to. Whenever it gets by first, when they're gonna go to first. Okay, come on. It's not unleashing the missiles. Oh, great. I guess you can have high damage on to make things a bit easier for destroying things. That would be a pole. Oh, you go through that building, okay. Oh, bonk. That's not hurting. I'm coming for you. You're not getting away. Also, the AI in this game are really good. Are really insanely good. Again, it's 2017, so they should. But, yeah, I mean, the AI are really good. I don't think so, buddy. Fine. Okay, let's get this one again. Right? Yeah. That's the fine health pickup right there. Bonk. Yeah, I know. That might actually didn't do much. Okay. Speed. Yeah, that's speed. God. Well, the thing does have more top speed than all of them. It takes a little bit to accelerate to that speed, even with, turbo boosting its performance. Okay, let's go find the flag! That works. Flag checkpoint. Oh, come on. I know it's stirring everything, car, but come on. Going slower to make sure I can actually get there. Oh, this is the last one. Boost it. Yeah, we win. Well, that's fun. Easy enough. Especially with a car like this. I mean, again, if you want to make it more fair for like the Humvee and stuff, for like the trucks, cars that have a lot of health, good off-roading, I suppose good turning, but are trucks. When you're going against Lambos, you just simply turn the damage up too high, and you'll be able to like murder the Lambo and just get away with it with the truck. Alright, well, let's mess with my controls again. Advanced sensitivity. Actually, let's increase sensitivity. Let's increase sensitivity and decrease it. Nope, that's break sensitivity. Maybe not like that, because remember, I'm using a Wii U Pro Controller, which, unfortunately, Nintendo didn't make triggers for this, unlike both the PS4 and the Xbox One, which do have triggers. Yeah, let's decrease sensitivity by one. Oh, by one. Yeah, by one. Actually, increase it. And see how this works. Alright, single event. Here we go. Alright, pull into any direction. No. How about turning? Oh, that's better. That's much better. Ah, that's way better. I can actually turn. Alright. Listen to the music in this game. I'm just reminded of my days playing the old Tony Hawk games and Skate, and more importantly, which I should mention this earlier, playing Burnout Paradise. Oh, yeah, this game just basically just brings me back to memories and just the feel of playing Burnout Paradise again, which, by the way, Burnout Paradise was my first real, experience on the Xbox 360. And multiplayer car games, besides Mario Kart with friends, hopefully. And also, it was more my, I first started online when I was 13 on PS2 with games like SOCOM, Combined Assault, and Ratchet and Clank Upper Arsenal. But remember, that's PS2. Back in those days, that things were different when it comes to online. Nowadays, the modern online didn't come about until, oh, these are ammo pickups. Didn't come about until, well, the Xbox 360. And, okay, let's start racing again, because I really like the control stuff. And Burnout Paradise was my first real experience with what people are more accustomed to nowadays. Yeah, very possible, it's fine. With Steam, with Xbox Live, with even the new PSN. With the PS4 and the new Wii U, and the new Wii system. Actually, that's what he'll call me. So yeah. Oh, who's that guy on my bum right? Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Here, boost. Boost us. Okay. Oh, was that a turn? That sucks. Okay. The arrow kind of lied to me, but that's fine. The arrow lied to me because the turn was so fast. Try going first person for this. Ew. First person, not amazing, but yeah. Oh, right there. There we go. Oh, ow. I mean, first person makes the game feel more arcadey, but also makes it a little bit more fun. Because not many arcade games, by not many, I mean absolutely most of them, have first person. And when I say most of them, I'm being extremely generous, by the way. I mean, I can only think of... I don't really think about it. How many arcade games do have? How many arcade games that I can actually say that do have first person? Mario Kart on the DS? That's first person. That's pretty much it, I can really say. Guess who's going? He's a similar car to us. Oh, I can't turn! Why did I turn? I was pressing the control center right in the window my way. Oh, that's not good! Come on. I might need to increase my distance a bit more. I really like this track, by the way. Alright, we can change. We don't need to play clean here. We don't need to race clean. Just constant boost. Come on, Kevin. You're not going to get away with this. He also has blue. He must be a rival or something. He has blue everything, like us. Oh, that works! Those things are usually invulnerable in the games. I like how you can go through most things that aren't actually map blockers. This is a 3-lap race too, okay. Come on. And also, my strategy in races is always to pull to first and just stay there. And just basically stay there so I can just worry about the track without having to worry about the opponents. Oh, that's not good! Oh, wow. Good thing we landed on the dirt instead of creating a tree. Oh, yeah, this should really be a one-lap race. It's so long. Maybe a two-lap race. This race should definitely be a one-lap. Oh, no! Great turn. I was in midair. Port. Oh, what? Nope, that's not good. Yeah, this car, it goes really fast while boosting, but also loses, like, all traction. Or, it does lose traction on a track like this where it's super bouncy. It just basically gets in midair and you can't turn because it gets in midair. It's a realistic arcade racing game. Yeah. Oh, that guy messed up. He messed up royally. Oh, right, so did I. Bonk. We're good. We're not good. Never mind. We're not good. How the heck are we supposed to figure this out? Oh, I was going the right way. Oh, wow. I was going the right way. Go down there, state. Super highway, if you prefer. Next lap. Oh, there. Now we didn't make it. Also, I like how I think everyone's like all nice and centered, but I don't think there's rubber bending in this game. Okay, now we know the track, so we should be able to do well. It's Kevin. I swear. No, let's just not boost. At least not in places which are straight bumpy. That's how we really got messed up, is because we were boosting in places that were completely bumpy. A lot of hills here. Awesome! Oh, brakes! Also, I am amused myself by using a Lamborghini in all circumstances. When I really, really shouldn't be. But it works! Nope. What happened? That really does work, actually. Here goes my window. Yeah. Oh, wait, you can see destruction in first person. Nice. I mean, what's nice about destruction in this game as opposed to burnout destruction? It's the fact that burnout destruction, basically, you almost never can drive with your destruction. With your car crumpled, because of the simple fact that if your car is really crumpled, to the point, oh, that's not good. If your car is sufficiently crumpled from a wreck, you won't be able to drive with it because you'll get one-shotted. Get out of the way, go. Come on. Let's slow me down. Just Kevin again. I don't think so, Kevin. I really don't. Oh, come on. That's a really light turn. I see why this is a three-lap race now. That's what she was skipping around. Again, AI is really good. I mean, think about this. In Forza Motorsport 6, what was it, 7? They added something called, basically, driver mess-ups. Where the AI drivers would just, every now and then, just mess up on their own. Usually, it's kind of forced. Because the driver would just, everything was fine, and then, oops, I didn't hit the brake hard enough. I'm going to the wall in a nice little turn. Whereas in this game, it's just so hectic that I'm pretty sure the AI is not trying to fail, it's actually doing it. As you can see, Joe's in the lead. Kevin really messed up a couple times. Gotcha. Come on. There we go. Boost. Brakes. Don't fly here. Boost again. Gee. Haircut. Boost. Maybe it's going to be on our tail in a sec. Final lap. Oh, I meant to outlap you? Jervik. Actually, I don't remember seeing you in this at all. How you doing? How's it going? Not well, I don't think. Oh, come on. Come on, call Blue Flex. I can outlap you. He's Formula One rules. Unfortunately, I guess we're Americans. Even though the measurement system, it is default as metric. Actually, Jarvik's in first. Never mind. No wonder he doesn't have a blue flag. We've been behind Jarvik the entire time. I didn't even notice. It's not good. Back in third. Ball turning. I might add. Finally. Missed it. Brakes. Bonk. Go ahead, Jarvik. Yeah, I mean, if you want to make things super interesting on a map like this, have high damage. Touch a wall, you explode. Or have all these bombs, especially in low cars, and really punch you for hitting walls and moving up the course. Okay. Unfortunately, it doesn't tell us how far we are. Oh, there is time on these laps. Can we actually hit the time? Oh, we actually got it that time. Well, this is too much, or we're going too fast. I'm unable to even see my speed, by the way, in this start time. Oh yeah, we can go like 100 in like 2 seconds with nitrous. Or nitro. Wait, did I actually say it the way I usually say it, nitrous? I think it's supposed to be called nitrox or something. I remember calling it by the Hot Wheels term forever and still do. Nitrous. Or nitrox. Okay, coming up on the last bit. Memory serves. That's not good. And we're far in the lead. Alright. Should I check up there? Yeah, basically this game is the antithesis of dirt. Where in dirt you're supposed to stay on the check the entire bit of time. If you go off the check, it's very bad. In this game, it's bonk. Oh whoops, I went off the track, reverse, turn. If I really messed up, it why? Okay, don't go too fast. Touch the terrain. And boost, and the turbo. Come on, nitrous setup. Oh, it's recharging. Go. Oh, that was it. I should have done my signature e-brake. I actually was about to, but I didn't realize that was the checkpoint. Or didn't realize that was the end. All right. Yeah, we won our second race. All right. Anyway, it was a map, which again, our car was ill-suited for, but we still got it. Alright, so we tried everything. Let's try Bomb Run. Since I got handled the driving. Oh, climber. Sure, brake road. And you again. I'll stand by. Oh, Nitro Boost is the name of this feature one this game. All right. Keep moving and fast forward checkpoints. Meet your opponents. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! I'm safe. This we just gotta stay moving. Oh, just keep going. Bounce off things if we have to, we don't care. No, the bombs don't care about that type of thing. Oh, was that it? No, that is it. Bonk. Oh, no. Yeah, we gotta figure out how to retry that. That's the first one we really messed up on. But really, of course, be me. You do nothing. You be good. Let's try this again. You. I just got confused on where to go. Which happens when you don't have a mini map. I mean, I believe why the game is like this is because it's to promote the work teamwork job. It's to promote mods. Because you can easily use a map editor for this type of thing. You can make your own map or even change the map. Up here? Nope. Not up here. Oh. Yeah. Alright. By the way. So, yeah. That's an issue. However, there could be a map where you're just showing the checkpoints. That would work. What? To be honest, there is one. No, it's not one. Remember, we gotta be fast for the times we are slow. No. Where in the world is? I don't know where the turn is. Oh, there you are. I think we're good. Oh, nope. Finish second. Okay. I can do it. I can do it. It's just hard because I don't know where the checkpoints are. But yeah, so in this game, the reason why it's like this is you can easily take a map because the maps are, well, sandboxes. They're not, you know, predefined race courses. Well, there are some, like the last one we played on. This one is, as you can see, very open. And so was the arena maps, too. You don't care about running anything. You do care about stopping. You really care about stopping. Okay, we know where the checkpoint is now. This one, follow the signs. Let's go all the way back here. Great. Hi, everyone. How are you doing today? We're just gonna get to the checkpoints and survive. However, which means we just slowly gotta get in one area at once. However, if we let them get more checkpoints than us, we got a problem. Keep breaking space principally. Bonk. Keep going. Oh, that's not good. Also, don't hit walls like that. That'd be very bad. Yeah, we can definitely do it. I just gotta not flip. Or go on some ramps. One. Here. Nope. Let's fail. Got a little too overseer and our wheels locked. Wow, that didn't seem too okay. Don't break all the way, and just drink. There we go. Drift. Start flying and everything. That's pretty good. Go. Also, the thing is, if you... that's really not good. If you want to make the event easier, I would think, is pick a slower car. Yeah. Also, the controller vibrates every time I die. Really nice. Why don't more PC games do this? I mean, maybe because you get the controller in a PC game. That's why most PC games don't do that. Brakes? Ah, it's rather fail. And also, if you want to make it harder, put it on high damage. Touch something, you die. Or basically make it so you don't want to touch it as many things. Whereas, I'm using the fact that I can touch everything and I really care to my advantage. Actually, it'd be interesting to have a spin on this game mode where if you go your top speed or go high speed, you actually lower the bomb threshold. Oh, where is it? Actually, keep going. No. I won! We won! Okay, we win! We got 4 checkpoints. Alright. Oh, that could have been bad. I'll take 4 checkpoints. Maximum speed, 113. Okay, anyone else we didn't do? Well, at least we didn't do stunts. Let's try stunt real quick. And then we'll do the campaign real quick, too. Actually, let's do this map. The one that we practiced on. Achieve the driver's highest stunt score in 3 minutes. Okay. 2-1-0. Here we go! I know exactly where to go. Oh, is power sliding not counted? Aww. Busted. Fly! Get on this! Get in there! Yes! That works! That's kind of what I wanted to do. Oh, fail. Really big fail. Rock stunt. Start again. Flip. Oh no, boost. Ah, yeah, it's a flip. Stunt bonus. Stunt bonus. Oh, wow. Oh, that everyone. I was gonna suck at this. Sucks when I do that. Oh, cover costs money. Yeah, okay. So no cover unless you really have to. Keep boosting. And go up and drink these barrels. I'm gonna recover. Count. I failed. Everybody need to borrow money with recoveries. And to get my boost back. Let's try this run. And brakes! Go! Okay, got it. Boost! There we go! Hit it! Bam! Don't stop! Try flip, try to get over. Nope, can't. I recovered, but that's fine. Try the kick flip. Sure! I'll take it! Don't take it. You reverse. Get our back. That works. Oh, don't flip! We need that money. We need that score. Yeah, let's go. Let's hit it. Here we go. I'm going to take it. Oh, I was trying to get it long. So we're going to do this. Perfect. Oh, if we have to land it. It'd be perfect. Oh. Recovery. Okay. What I want to do is do this. Basically come in at like an angle like this. And basically just do a massive flip. Okay, go forward. Boost it. Forward. And boosting, good max speed. And that's a fail. Let me get a world that would have went if we actually hit it on the edge. Go. Time out. Oh, it doesn't even give you over time if you are in the middle of a trick. Okay. Sick there, AI. I thought I was gonna suck at that one.